Hola, hola, welcome back to Learn Spanish with Mr. Bricks. Today we'll be learning about a very useful word. How do you say give or give me in Spanish? We use the verb to give on a regular basis, even when you walk up to a shop to get a coffee, when you want to eat something, when you want money, we always use the word give. So give in Spanish is dame, give me. Dame. Can you say give me? Dame. Listen carefully and repeat. Dame. 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 Let's see some ejemplos. Dame un minuto. Give me a minute. You need to talk to somebody. Dame un minuto. And you can always add por favor. Politely say please. Por favor, dame un minuto, por favor. Or if you want to get the telephone number of someone, you can say, dame tu número de teléfono. Dame tu número, give me your number, de teléfono, of telephone. This is how you say it in Spanish. Give me your telephone number. Dame tu número de teléfono. Siguiente, next one. You want to order coffee? You can say, por favor, which means please, dame un café, give me a coffee. Dame un, which is the article, a café, coffee. Por favor, dame un café. Or if you're feeling hungry, you can say, give me something to eat. Por favor, dame algo de comer. That chicken looks really nice. But why is it jumping? It's still alive. Dame algo de comer. Siguiente, next one. You are thirsty, you can say, give me something to drink, please. Por favor, dame algo de beber. You can also say, dame algo de beber, por favor. Doesn't matter where you place the please. Dame algo de beber, por favor. Oh, a lot of people want this one. Give me money. Dame dinero. Dinero means money. Dame dinero. Hands up. Dame tu dinero. Give me your money. Dame dinero means give me money. Give me a reason. Dame una razón. Dame, give me una, a razón, reason. Dame una razón. Give me a reason. Siguiente, next one. Dame un beso. Give me a kiss. Dame un beso. Give me a kiss. Dame, give me un, a beso, kiss. Make sure you don't get mixed up with peso. That's the currency in many Spanish countries. You don't want to ask for kisses, but pesos. Dame más tiempo. Give me more time. Dame más tiempo. Give me more time. If you're working and your project isn't ready, you may ask for more time by saying, dame más tiempo. Excelente, my amigos. Please subscribe to my channels. Learn Spanish World and Learn English World. I would really appreciate it. There's a new video coming up. I'm just finishing it. So subscribe. It will be up very soon. Bye. Adios.